I was informed that she committed suicide on December 12, 2017. And at 9:26 a.m. on that day, I met you and your stupid little friends. Still smiling, still laughing. Thank you.